What's up? It's Ashley Nicole Hott and
Megan.
I like how you said and. And we are getting ready to do a awesome shoulder workout, and we're so excited to show you. And we're so pumped for the holidays, and we have our cool socks. Let's show. We have our pink shoes on. Yeah, we kind of look a little crazy in the gym, but people think we're funny, whatever. And we like to make it fun. That's the whole thing, making it fun. This isn't torture, it's something fun.
Yeah. Yeah, and I don't know what to say. I'm just really ready to work out.
We took our pre-workout. Our hearts are beating fast. This is a shoulder workout. Let's show you guys real fast so I won't have to make a list on the slideshow.
Nicely.
Hold it up.
It's gonna be like fast pace, some of them.
Power clean. Oh goodness. So, here we go. You ready?
Let's go. I'm ready.
Oh, see ya.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya. It's just one of those days when you don't wanna wake up. Everything is fucked. Everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you wanna justify ripping someone's head off. Limp Bizkit style. John Otto. Welcome to the Matthews Bridge. Can you feel it? A digital generation.
Your boyfriend, I never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before.
Baby, take a chance, so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe, swipe, swipe on you. Chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to falsetto in 3, 2, swipe.
I'd like to be a billionaire, so fuck.
Beat at the drum, move like I really wanna be number one. You could beat out the comp, run like I really wanna be at the top. Adrenaline rush, cause you have been identified as a hustler. Topic of discussion, but beat it like a percussion. And chuck the deuce up and tell him it's just love. Damn, dig it a dog, let them bums stay mad, cause we're living it up. Shell tops is on, and I'm popping some dog.
What's up? We just finished our shoulder workout.
It was really hard.
Yeah. Really, really hard. And my hands are like tore up.
Mine are too. They're just numb
it's
now.
Disgusting.
Can't feel.
Like I even have callus like right here, which is weird.
Oh, I do too.
This woman's watching us record and she thinks it's weird.
You know what? She gave mine her own business. Move it along. Thank you. Okay. It was a good workout. Definitely high intensity. For some of the exercises.
Yeah.
And we did very well today with our, like, heavy weights.
Oh, yeah.
I've never done 35.
Well, I think
presses.
It's because, like, we took a break for a while because of finals.
Yeah.
Like, we weren't lifting as heavy as we were.
Yeah.
Well, I know I wasn't, but...
I think I lifted once last week.
Yeah, I did too. It was hard to, like, fit it in. Sometimes I feel like you're gonna have weeks like that.
Yeah.
You just have to get through it and then get back on the track.
School sucks.
Yeah.
It's a sucky, rainy day out today.
Yeah, it is.
But it was not a good day in the gym.
Yep.
Anything interesting you saw today?
Not really. I'm just thinking about the holidays.
Oh my gosh, I know.
I want to do, like, a holiday workout for everyone.
Me too.
Like, Christmas gear.
Yeah, we need to get some stuff.
Yeah. I haven't really seen any. I saw pants yesterday, or spandex, that were kind of, like, a little bit Christmassy. They had snowflakes on them, but...
Oh, those are cute.
They weren't, like, they were gray and dark gray, though. They weren't, like, Christmas colors.
They weren't, like, red.
Yeah. But, so, I hope you guys enjoyed the workout. Leave any suggestions, comments... Rate us, subscribe for automatic weekly updates.
Like us on Facebook.
Like us on Facebook.
Peace.
O-see-ya.
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 No, O-see-ya.
O-see-ya.
No.
O-see-ya.
O-see-ya.
Ah. Bye.
Bye.